when your legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks?
And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how
people fall in love in mysterious ways.
Maybe just a touch of a
Rachel.
Take you, Lance.
To be my husband.
I give you my sacred vow.
That as your wife.
I will support you.
Encourage you.
Comfort you.
Inspire you.
Grieve with you.
And share with you.
Our future together.
So long as we both shall live.
I will respect you.
Trust you.
And forgive you.
As we have been forgiven.
This is my solemn vow. And I'm sure that I don't need to ask this question, but as your brother-in-law, I want to stretch this out as long as I can and make you wait just a little bit longer. So, Rachel, Lance, would you like to seal your wedding vows with a kiss?
Yes.
you've always been not just a good brother, but a great friend to me since we were little. I've looked up to you. Even when you went off to college, I felt the emptiness syndrome as a parent would. You've always been someone who others remember as being a kind, a great listener, a great friend. And Rachel, you have an incredible husband now, but Lance, you have been blessed with an amazing wife.
Well, ever since we were little kids, and Rachel was much littler than I was, like Ben likes to remind me all the time, she was always trying to keep up with me. She always wanted to be just like me. So figured she would find a guy that has two kids, so she has an instant family the same size as mine, right?